Hi, my name's Anthony. I got done riding the Burton Deep Thinker. It's a super fun, responsive board. It's very stiff between the feet, but the nose is a little bit softer with that rocker. It's got a surfy feel to it, and you can really hold an edge, but I think its true calling is definitely the powder with the taper down to the bottom. I would probably recommend this towards someone at the intermediate to advanced level, definitely if you're hitting some powder and in the trees.